episode 106, I believe, of Red Dead Redemption 2.
Say, is your friend a Negro or a Redskin?
I think a bit of both, for what it's worth.
Cash is cash, though it's all the same to me. I saw you getting skittish there, but don't you worry. We're not getting shot at.
Oh, yeah. I know Charles Smith. If he's got cause to be concerned, it's usually good cause.
You got a shotgun messenger sitting right beside you, all right? Now, suppose you don't know much about robbing caravans.
Not much, I guess.
No, I know. No.
Well, nor do I. But I know a thing or two about protecting them. And if a robber sees some strong men sitting up front, two of them guns behind, then they're gonna wait for the next set of fools to come on through.
Unless they take the guns to mean they're carrying something valuable, instead of pre-cut timber and some tools.
What? No. Wait, look, trust me on this. You are overthinking it. You hire a gun, you hire peace of mind and a deterrent. So I'll sit here looking big and scary, and you can concentrate on the horses.
All right. I'll do just that.
Maybe I've done this kind of thing before, and maybe I can handle a weapon. But I'm not so different from you, partner.
I think you might be.
People wonder how you can handle it, living by your gun. But it's the same as any other occupation, really.
Hey! We're taking the next right, up towards Manzanita Post.
Now, I was about to tell you. When I get home, I put my gun on the rack and it stays there. I mean it, it really stays there. I don't even think about it. My mind's on my wife and the little ones. I'm chopping wood, mending the roof, putting the kids to bed. But when I'm out here, I'm watching the tree line. I got my gun at the ready. And I'm trying to make my employer as comfortable as possible.
That's, real good of you.
You're in good hands. I know this country well.
Good. Am I finally gonna meet this tool maker?
Now, Niels, he's an acquired taste, but boy, can he work metal. Norwegian, you see? Viking blood. Fellas up there used to worship a god with a hammer. Guess I figures they'd still be making them. I'm not sure how much English he speaks, but Niels knows tools.
This is the spot. Just up ahead.
Okay.
You boys wait here.
Niels.
Niels, it's me. Willard Wayne.
Okay.
This is my associate, Jim Milton.
Okay.
He heard you was the best. Best Smith around. He needs some tools. He's building a ranch house up at Beecher's Hope.
Beecher's Hope? Okay.
Have you got any made?
Okay.
Like I said, an acquired taste, but a heart of gold, and he's the best. You off someplace, Nils?
Okay.
So Milton is working with Cakes Hardwood and Timber in town. Should I get them to pay you and add it to his bill up there?
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Okay.
All right then, Beecher's Hope. They've been trying to sell that property for some time, hadn't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me. But more power to you. Must have seen something in it I couldn't.
Everyone find some cover!
Oh, shit. Good job.
Damn, that hurt!
Devin, you okay?
Yes.
Is that the last of them?
I think so.
There's more! They got the tools!
They grabbed Mr. Wayne!
How?
Right, you stay here, guard the wagon. Charles, come on! Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr. He was chewing my ear off.
He knew what he was getting into.
Did he?
Skinner. Everyone knows.
Except me. like carrying him?
I got it. There's no use in you getting bloody too.
Is he... is it... bad?
They opened him up pretty good. Nearly chopped his head in two.
God damn them!
Mr. Wayne didn't make it!
Dear Lord, no.
We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon. Come on, help me!
I swear, both of these horses died over here.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Hope I'm taking the top. The front wagon.
Oh, Lord. What'd they do to him? Nothing nice. Got it? Come on, we gotta go. Shit. Those goddamn animals.
Okay. John, I'm riding with you. Get us back to Beaches.
Those were the Skinner brothers.
I told you I was worried.
Sadie said something too. What kind of land have I bought?
It's not the land. The Skinners move around. They're here for now.
I thought this kind of bloodshed with. What was all the nonsense about civilization?
This kind of bloodshed?
Marston, you're a terrible fighter.
This kind of bloodshed, it's different. Folks have been killed, sure. Good reason and bad. But rarely just for the fun of it.
That was fun for them?
No. Not that time. Most folk don't usually put up with such a fight.
Then I hope we put an end to it.
Uncle! 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 You useless sack of crap.
I was keeping guard.
Really?
Whoa. What happened?
Sorry about that.
Skinner brothers.
Bottom?
Enough. Once this is done, I'll take Mr. Devon back to town. Get poor Mr. Wayne buried.
Okay. Be careful.
Well, I will. But I'm fairly sure we scared him off for now.
Bad business. Well, we'll be safe together.
Sure. You say so.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that.
Guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. Make sure you like, subscribe, and see you in the next one. Goodbye.